Hi, my name is Dr. Laura Buyan Dent, and I'm one of the neurologists working closely with the deep brain stimulation surgery patients. During these videos, you will meet other physicians and staff who all have special training to make this process a successful one for you. As discussed with your surgeon, DBS surgery is not a cure, but can reduce or eliminate certain symptoms significantly to help create a better quality of life. Your DBS team will discuss with you before surgery what symptoms we anticipate will improve. Following surgery, the next steps are called programming. This is the time the DBS system is turned on and the electrical impulses are adjusted to reduce symptoms. This is a highly personalized approach to account for the different types of people and the difference in their symptoms. It is during this time that you will learn how the DBS works and understand the effect it has on your symptoms. Generally, these follow-up sessions occur weekly for the first month or perhaps a bit longer. After that, return visits are planned every 3 to 6 months with longer intervals after the first year. Minor adjustments to the DBS system may be necessary over time. On this website is a video that will answer some of the most common questions we hear from our DBS surgery patients. It's important to make sure that you and your family are clear about what to expect during this period. Our entire staff is available to answer any questions you may have after viewing this video.